That Emerald Vex, I'm in here with episode 20 or 32 of my Diablo 3 Reaper Souls Let's Play. I'm sorry for the long break between episodes. It's just that the recent update had a bug that I really wanted to avoid, and they recently updated it again. So we can continue. I do want to check one thing. Alright, sorry for that. I've been, you know, telling my brother that he's playing this game. He's wondering what level I am, blah, 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 what difficulty I've been playing on. You get the rest. Anyway, where do I go? Okay, there we go.
It seems our friend Malthael is in pandemonium.
Man, this is quiet.
No doubt.
And there are moats on the ground.
Fortress. Malthael can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
He's clever, delaying us while his power grows with each moment.
The only way to Pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once.
Huh. Not through a sewer this time.
What is this?
Destroy the gate! Anemelon is here!
Holy crap, I am completely... I have no idea what I'm doing, guys. It's been so long since I last played this game. Doesn't matter, this game's kind of a button masher. Oh my god, that guy's like immune to it. Is that guy really immune to the...
dares to attack us?
The ring is garbage for me, but what about for her? Actually, that's pretty good for her. You can take it. It's all yours, baby.
A lovely piece.
Hell yeah, it's freaking... Wait! Sorry for that quick interruption. I did not mean for that to happen. I hope that didn't do much. I'm doing Torment right now. I'm texting my brother with my voice, guys.
Malthael is my brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. Grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Guys? I actually think this is near the end of the game. The game. Jeez, you walk slower than an old lady. Without legs!
Malthael tried to keep me from entering Pandemonium. I must be moving faster than he anticipated. Now, I will cross this wilderness. Past the wreckage of countless battles between angel and demon. Somewhere out there is the Pandemonium Fortress, where the Angel of Death waits for me.
So basically, Malthael is the Grim Reaper. Did I pronounce that name right? I'm not sure if I did or not.
There is a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done.
I don't remember this part at all. I don't.
Well,
Holy! I gotta handle it!
We do not have the luxury of time.
I thought that was me at first!
Patience.
I might go back to master. But honestly, look at my health. It's not really going that low. Then again, if I was playing with a wizard, I would probably have been screwed right now. I would have been dead like 1,000 times over. Oh, hell no, you don't come up behind me, you mother... Oh, God. I don't know why I feel, like, so enthusiastic right now. Mainly because I've been planning a really good Let's Play that I've been wanting to do for a little while. A new Let's Play, I mean. And don't worry, it's not gonna be like Pokemon or anything like that. I do like Pokemon, but... gonna be sometime in the future. This guy just sits there. He just killed himself! What the hell? I just saw him throw a fireball up in the air, landed right on him, and then flew off a cliff. Hey, bro. I had it. I probably didn't. Forgot I got a new belt thing I want to check out. Oh, there he goes. Threw a fireball right up in the air and killed himself again. Except this time not off a cliff.
Not enough
give me a second, guys. Alright, so let's check out my items. How long ago did I get this build? I think I got that last episode. Damn! But no, seriously, I think I'm keeping the one I have on. Look, 11% life. Tons of armor, vitality. I don't really think I need more strength. Oh god! Oh my god, this is the lowest I've had my health go to. Okay, that time I did need your help. Wow. Ew. Ooh. I do like these new boots. I do use the Felix or Felix. I suck at pronunciation. I need to work on pronouncing stuff. I think I'm even pronouncing that wrong. The word pronounce.
Do you see the battering ram below? That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
That would be asking too much.
Alright, so before we go anywhere, I'm gonna go back to town so I can sell a bunch of items. Where is the merchant? There she is. Holy. Oh, wait, I think these were my old items. I mean, I know they do a lot of damage, but I kind of want to use a shield. Simple as that. Did not mean to strike that up. I don't think I want to strike or craft any gems. Even though I said I wasn't going to do anything, but... One last thing... I don't really use gems anymore. Alright, I'm just, I need to really stop talking to my brother. I should have waited till I was done with this.
I require more light.
Oh God, move! Why can't I move? I kind of like these enemies. They like have giant rock bodies, and then the rock bodies are destroyed. They're just that. It's kind of cool. Damn. If I do use this, I'm going to lose a lot of other stuff, so. If it's a lot better, maybe, but yeah. Holy frickin' crap, really? Okay, before we move on, I'm going back to Master. It's just a lot easier for me. Never mind. I need to find out how to get my wrath to stop going low. What in the... What? That was it. Looks like a shoe. Or like a high heel or something like that. I don't know. See that guy blended in with his purple blood all over the place. I wonder if a human can have purple blood naturally. That's a good question. Then again, if it's purple blood, then it probably has like something to do with some sort of disease. Garrison Demise. Yeah, mine is better. 30% block rate. It's just, I prefer it. I don't remember this part from my original playthrough of this game. Honestly, I was hoping that this would have been the last part because I really want to start my next Let's Play, but I don't want to start a third Let's Play.
require more lives.
Holy God! Did not see that coming. Jump scare. I think that's like the first jump scare I've actually had playing this game. I'm gonna do, you old jerk. Stop turning around on me. Kick your ass, literally. Woo. Man, that ring landed like. Excuse my language, I What happened to the ring? Guys, I think I have a texting problem. No, I don't really text that often. What am I saying? I text like every day. Never mind, I do have a texting problem. We all have our problems, though. Don't even say you're perfect. You have a problem. Don't lie. For me, it's food and texting. And the internet.
My wrath is low.
Specifically YouTube.
found ancient siege weaponry that we can use to create a diversion and draw Malfael's creatures away from the Rim. We can't fight and repair it at the same time. Protect us while we do our work.
Oh, I could do that easily. Guys, you're being attacked, you moron! God, sometimes this dude sucks. Instead of standing there, you asses can help me. Sort of surrounded. Thank you, freaking level up. So let's go this way a little bit, northwest a little bit, and then we'll go back southeast.
Not yet.
Holy crap. Oh.
Someday, perhaps, when I'm rich.
not ready yet.
Alright, that's bullshit.
Thank you.
think that's like the first new item I equip in a very long time. Sorry, I've been talking a little bit. Honestly, I don't really have a lot to talk about on these videos now. But I promise you, the next Let's Play will definitely have a lot of commentary.
to town. To be honest,
I can't believe I'm still in business.
First time I saw that one. The guy died when he's just when he buried himself. That's a good one.
patience.
Sliver has revealed Malvale's plan to me, and it is worse than I could have imagined. He means to use the Black Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
No, we can still stop him. And we begin by attacking the fortress.
fundamentally altering the Black Soulstone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart. Is there
anything about the past? So, that's... I'm going to call it the end of the video. Oh. Sorry, stretchy. I think I'm stretching a little bit. Sorry, guys. Off topic. So, I'm just going to end the video off, guys. I'm sorry. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, and by the way, if you want to watch the beginning episodes of this Let's Play, check out my YouTube channel, MRVikings17, just like this channel. And also subscribe there for more videos. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time.